Since Emmy is my newfound Twitch competitor, I'm gonna counter-advertise and say that we're all about sucking toes here at One Fate Live.
It's not a good thing to advertise.